Milk Molar Guide number 21. As always, come to this area of the map right here. You will see that we are in the upper yard in the ravine area. You will need to do some parkour for this, although it is not too difficult. If you have a glider, it's even easier. You can also build if you're struggling to jump. Make sure you collect all the milk molars in the game to upgrade your character.